Welcome to Alton Park for rounds 9 and 10 of the championship. Qualifying for the first race is due to start, so let's see who comes out on top. Well, there was very little in it, so we should be in for an excellent race. Well, the cars are now lined up on the grid and ready to start the round. So let's get down to the track. Thank you.
Thank you.
A comfortable victory in the end then for Menu, who drove a superb race. So let's have a closer look at the final positions. Well, the second qualifying session is about to start, so let's take a look. Well, it was a very tight session, but Menu finally comes away with the pole. Here we go again then, with the second race of the day. Thank you.
Thank you.
great result and 15 points to the Honda protege. Now the race positions. Let's see the championship standings. Anything could still happen, but look who's in the lead.